I think Dutch got his ire up now. Just stay here, Dutch. You've already beat me, but he got you a little hot. While you're getting your breath back, I want to take time right at the second to take a look at a tape, some highlights with Rick Rude that Dutch Mantell was involved in. Time when you got back in there.
Okay, and everybody, watch that tape. Now, what I've been telling you people out here for the last couple weeks, I want to tell you I wasn't lying because I was telling the truth. And that tape right there showed me to be a truthful person. Now, Rude, we already know that you like to beat on women and tear them down, berate them and do everything you want to do to them. But you know, down in Texas, I was brought up never to touch a woman. If I'd have touched a woman, I think my old man would take me out and he'd have beat me halfway to next week. So I never touched a woman. I got principles. I won't do that. I'll slap a man down. But I'm not going to hit a woman. Now, Rude, I hope you think you're a real, real big man, a real strong man. That made you look real good there, I'm sure. And I'm sure you're in the back watching this. But I'm going to say one thing, Rude, and I'm going to call it right to your face because I know you're watching. In Texas, we got a word for it, and it's trash. It's trash, baby. And in Texas, we do something with trash. We do one of three things. We either take it out and bury it, we either go dump it, or we burn it. One of the three. Now, Rude, I'm going to say one thing. Either this one's going to get you the next time we climb in a ring, or I'm going to burn you with this. And I'm going to make you a promise, Rude. I'm going to make you a promise that you're not going to forget. I'm going to get after you. I'm going to be going 110%. I'm going to be on you, baby. I'm going to be after you. And I'm going to render you useless. And I'm going to have that Evelyn Stevens come in. And I'm going to have her punch your lights out exactly like you punched her lights out. Now, you might slap Angel around, but this Evelyn Stevens, baby, she's a pretty tough broad, and she'll be looking for you. And then after we get rid of you, Rude, I'm going to turn that Evelyn loose on that little blonde-headed little girl you got with you, and she's going to rip her right in, too. Mark my words, Rude, it's not going to be repeated last time. It's going to be an all-out war. And, baby, this man right here, I'm going to win it, Jack.
You heard it from the tough Dutchman, and, brother, let me tell you, this is a guy who can back up a lot of what he says in there. Angel deserves it. Just looking at what happened out here today, she's got no business in there. She's up kicking Rick McCord in the side. We'll take time out. We have got the King and Jim the Anvil coming out here. Neidhart and Lawler in just a moment.